Hello and welcome to this painting video. In this video, we're going to show you how to paint the black and bone suits of craftworld Ulthwe, the sentinels guarding against the Eye of Terror. The first thing that we're going to need to do is undercoat the model, and for this we've used Chaos Black Spray. The first paint that we're going to use is Abaddon Black. The reason for this is that it has a slightly different finish to the spray and will make it really easy for us to tidy up later on. So what I need to do is get a couple of dollops of Abaddon Black onto my palette and then just water that down. Just get a little bit more, making sure it's the right consistency. A little bit more water. Yeah, I'm happy with that. And then what I need to do is just start applying it all over the model, just making sure to keep the paint moving. And then don't be afraid just to come back and do a second thin coat. So with the base layer now applied, the next thing to do is to move on to the edge highlighting. We're going to start off with Thunderhawk Blue, and then we're going to finish with Fenrisian Grey. So the first thing I need to do is just get some Thunderhawk Blue onto my palette. Just water that down, making sure it's the right consistency, just a little bit more. I'll wash off my brush. Just get it nice and dry. And then remember just to roll your brush into a nice sharp point. So you're happy with it. And then what I'm going to do is just start to apply this as an edge highlight over all the raised areas. With that stage now complete, the next thing to do is to move on to Fenrisian Grey. We'll be doing this over the uppermost edges. And there we are, with the edge highlight now complete, the black armor is fully highlighted. As you can see, I've used Fenrisian Grey onto the top three quarters of the armor. This will help to add some natural definition. The next thing that we need to do is move on to the bone segments of the armor. And for this, we'll be using Wraithbone. I'll be applying this to the faceplate as well as the model's left knee pad. So the first thing I need to do is just get some Wraithbone onto my palette and then just thin it out with some water. Get it to the right mixture that I want. Just drying off the brush. And there we go, nice. And then what I'm gonna do is just neatly apply this to the faceplate. For this, I'm using a small layer brush. When I'm done with the faceplate, I'll be moving on to the left knee pad. And with that stage now complete, the next thing to do will be to move on to applying the contrast. And for this, we'll be using Apothecary White mixed in with Contrast Medium. I'm going to be looking to do roughly a 4-to-1 ratio, and we're going to be applying this over the bone areas. So what I'm going to do is get 4 dollops of Contrast Medium onto my palette. 2, 3, 4. And then just wash off the brush. And get some Apothecary White and mix that in. There we go. And then getting your brush to a nice thin point and just get off any excess. And what I'm going to be looking to do is just applying this onto the bone areas, making sure just to keep the paint moving. And when it's dry, just do a second layer. And there we are, the Apothecary White is now applied to the bone armor details. And as you can see, it's given it a very nice and aged look. The next thing that we need to do is apply Pallid Witch Flesh as an edge highlight to the uppermost edges of the knee pad, as well as the faceplate. So what I'm gonna do is get some Pallid Witch Flesh onto my palette, then get a little bit of water and just thin it down, and as well as getting my brush to a nice sharp point just by twisting it. And then what we're gonna do is just apply this to the upper edges of the knee pad as well as the faceplate. And with that highlight now complete, the bone and black armor of Craftworld Ulthwe is now complete. By following this video, you can easily transfer any of the techniques and methods to other models in your collection. Well, we hope you've enjoyed this video, and we hope you enjoy painting your own guardians of Craftworld Ulthwe, and we look forward to seeing you in the next one. Goodbye.